Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier, and welcome to Would You Rather. Now, I played Will You Press the Button, which is a version of Would You Rather, but this is a legitimate online quick-fire game of Would You Rather that you can actually play for yourself online right now. There's a link in the description below that leads to the website, but I'm going to start out with this very, 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 very obvious one. Would you rather speak every language except the language of the country you're in, or speak only the language of the country you're in, but know the meaning of every single word in that language? Oh, no! I would have to travel around the world! It'd be such a curse to have to experience other cultures! Ah! And supposedly, most people live their life speaking only the language of the country they're in and knowing half of the words. So, I mean, what's really the difference? Duh! Thank you! What?! Really?! Why?! Oh, maybe it's like no matter what country you go to, You only speak every other language. But that doesn't make sense. You'd still, oh no, you'd have to meet people from other lands and speak their language. It would be amazing. Just stay at the UN the whole time. I don't care. This is stupid. I'm right. They're wrong. This is dumb. Next. Would you rather be 4 feet tall or be 10 feet tall? Hey, wait a minute. I'm 4'2". I don't think you'd, I'd rather be 4 foot. Oh gosh, oh no, how horrible! I'd be 10 feet tall, I meant to click the four- Anyway. You're playing Connect Four against an emotionally unstable man with an explosive temper. Would you rather take him down or let him win? I'd take him down! He thinks he can take me on? I own him in Connect Four! Bring it- Oh. Well, okay. Bunch of babies over here, what a bunch of losers! Would you rather always speak all your thoughts out loud or never speak at all, not even in sign language? Well, I pretty much speak all my thoughts anyway, as loud as I possibly can into every microphone pointed in my face. So I think this is gonna be okay for my life! Yay! It's good enough for me! I could probably be a popular TV personality! Or in politics! Topical jokes. Let's see, would you rather be forced to watch My Little Pony for 24 hours, or have the theme song stuck in your head for the rest of your life? Oh, God! Oh, God, no! Ah! I mean, technically, if you're forced to watch My Little Pony for 24 hours... Oh, not endlessly? Oh, okay. So, I don't want that stuck in my head for the rest of my life. I'd rather just get it out of the way and watch it and then move on. Now, that does not mean that I'm no brony. I don't want no- comment section! No! Comments! Stop it! Stop it now! Let's just move on with this one, because apparently the majority agrees with me, because I wouldn't want to live with that the rest of my goddamn life. Would you rather die a hero or live long enough to see yourself become a villain? Oh, this is that quote that I couldn't get right in the last video. I think I'd rather die a hero. Yay, I did it. It all comes full circle. Hooray. Would you rather be smart and unlucky or be dumb and really lucky? Well, I mean, it worked out for Forrest Gump, so I don't see why it wouldn't work out for me. Oh, come on, guys. Come on! Would you rather always be naked or always be itchy? Am I the only naked one, or am I just always walking around town fully clothed but very weird when I go up to people? I don't know. I mean, people live their lives half naked anyway, so why not commit? Let's go full naked! Yay! Everyone wants to be naked. I don't know if I'm too happy about that one. Wait, this is kind of similar. Would you rather live in a nudist colony or live with the Amish? Again, I have to go with the nakedness. I mean, I'm full on about the nudity, apparently. People are learning a lot of weird things about me. Would you rather find $5 or have your local WNBA team win the championship? Yay, let's go team! Oh, come on, guys! You naughty people! I don't even know what my local WNBA team is, but how dare you! Would you rather watch an uninterrupted WNBA doubleheader or listen to an entire Nickelback CD in one sitting? Oh, God! Really? What the hell is wrong with people? Who would want to do that? I will admit, though, and I probably shouldn't admit this because the comments are gonna go crazy again, I don't mind some Nickelback songs. No! Oh, God! Would you rather be Chinese or be Japanese? Well, technically speaking, I'm Korean, so this doesn't necessarily apply to me. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by the toe, blah, 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 blah. Japanese? Oh, man, people don't like the Chinese. Would you rather live in Beverly Hills? Copyright! Gimme. Would you rather live in a mansion in Beverly Hills or a penthouse in Manhattan? Well, considering that I live in LA, I guess I'd choose to be in Beverly Hills so I wouldn't have to move very far, so yes. Oh, wow, very split. So would you rather live in New York or LA? Is the question that I pose to you guys out there. Would you rather be the president or be a Pokemon trainer? Okay, now here's where people are really gonna be mad at me. I don't like Pokemon. I don't find it all that fast. I don't know why people have such an obsession with it. So I'll take the president. Oh, crap. I'm going to get roasted alive. I'm sorry, I played Pokemon Red, so basically I've played every Pokemon game that's ever come out. It's true! It's true! Would you rather win an Oscar or win the Nobel Prize? Nobel Prize. Easy peasy. Would you rather have to end every sentence with a racial epithet or have to drop 2 F-bombs in every sentence? Well, I kind of dropped the F-bombs anyway, so I think I'll take that route. Oh, and everyone agrees with me. No one wants to be a racist, except 23 people. Would you rather have a slight lisp or have a slight cockeye? I actually do have a slight lisp. I can't talk, period, is the answer to that one. I actually have a speech impediment. I cannot, it took me a long time to get over saying things like thesaurus properly. So I guess I'd live with a slight lisp. Thank you. Would you rather chocolate or vanilla? Chocolate. Yeah. Would you rather non-stop peeing for the rest of your life or non-stop crying for the rest of your life? Well, both of those kind of interfere with daily life. Is it just like a constant stream? Is it a trickle? Is it just, where's all this fluid coming from? I feel like this would lead to a lot more problems than just what's seen on the surface. So, do you have to set up some kind of recycling system so you don't become dehydrated? I guess I'll go with the peeing. Oh, okay, I'm the unpopular one here. Okay, good. Would you rather be punched in the face with brass knuckles by Mike Tyson or punch a toddler and be seen by thousands of people? Oh, no! Oh, but the first thought my brain went to was, oh, that would get a lot of views if I recorded it! Oh, no! This is where everyone announces to their entire families Markiplier would rather punch a baby because it kind of would. I would rather punch a toddler. No. Ah, why do I feel bad? I blew up Detroit in the last one. Oh, well, whatever. Would you rather have a drunk personal driver or have a thieving maid or nanny? I think I'd rather go with the thieving maid or nanny because drunk driving is a terrible, terrible thing. Why? Why? Would you rather live to be 120 and accomplish nothing notable or live to be 50 and well-known for world-changing accomplishments? Yeah, the world-changing accomplishments, duh! Would you rather never watch baseball again or never watch football again? Oh no! Oh! Oh! The crisis of my sport fandom! Oh, my fantasy! I don't give a fudge. I guess baseball, I don't know. I don't care. I really don't care. Would you rather eat Nutella or eat bacon? Bacon! Bacon all the way! Bacon covered in Nutella would be deadly for your- Don't do that! Don't eat that! Oh! Would you rather live an average life and be forgotten in time or go down in history for something terrible? Markiplier's already punching toddlers in the face and blowing up Detroit! Why not go down in history? Aww, no! Be remembered! Oh god, that's- I guess Hitler was remembered. Never mind, don't be remembered. All right, would you rather eat the same thing 3 meals a day for the rest of your life or eat whatever you want but have to eat a poop sandwich once a month? Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, this is a good one! Oh, this is a really good one! Oh, do I eat the same things? That would get so boring, but then I could have whatever I want, but I'd have to eat a poop sandwich? Why can't I live my life normally without the poop? Ah, I gotta go with the poop sandwich. Really? Really? You would go insane if you had to eat you would have to eat the same 3 things? You would go out of your goddamn mind! And what if you don't get to choose? What if it's a poop sandwich you have to eat 3 meals a day? Ah, it would drive you absolutely bonkers! Would you rather be James Bond or be Jason Bourne? I gotta go with Bond on this one, this is easy. Who would rather be Bourne? Let's see. Would you rather be muscular with a busted face or be busty with a gorgeous face? Wait, okay, wait. Muscular with- or busty with a gorge- I mean, one of these things is kinda- it seems like I gotta go with boobs! I'm assuming that's what it's talking about here. I would rather have boobs than a gorgeous face. Seems like a win-win. If I had boobs, I'd just play with them all day long. Oh, would you rather become a Pokemon trainer or attend Hogwarts? Okay, so you guys know my answer for this one. It's pretty obvious what I would pick, but I'm gonna leave this one up to you. So answer in the comments below. I'd love to get your input on which one you would rather do, and you can play this game for yourself through the link in the description. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Let me know if you enjoyed this video. I really hope you did. These are a lot of fun for me to do. I do hope to do another Will You Press the Button down in the future, and I'm gonna play a few more Flash games that have been very popular, like Akinator and whatnot. So thank you everybody so much for watching, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!
It's such a dilemma! Oh god, no!
I really want to see how many people press the button. I've done a lot.
Really? Ah, now I look like an asshole!
Special delivery of the stabbing nature. Shim sham, flim flam.
Oh my god! It's all different!
It's new. Like it? Let me know.